Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I am producing this Musa's video, Musa's tutorial and video production to help those students, researchers, conducting their thesis. I hope this will help you out, especially when you are preparing your thesis right now. Most often not, there are students who are preparing their thesis. And, you know, thesis is one of the requirements for your graduation. It's the final requirement, in fact. Now, your advisor or your teacher, when they request you to prepare a quantitative type of research, so that will involve data analysis, or it will require the use of statistical tools. So this video, this Musa's tutorial and video production, particularly on data analysis made easy, will help you out. Would you like to learn more? If you do so, please subscribe, like, and share so that many of your friends will know that there is a video production online that will help you. In my fan page, I also provided there that you can book me for a half-hour meeting. It will not cost you much for a short meeting. But I will tell you, 4 years or you will not graduate. 4 years of long study, but because you failed in your thesis, you will not graduate. That's the value of your attendance. So hopefully, you will like and share so that we will be motivated to continue doing this. Now, why you have to subscribe to Musa's tutorial and video production? Because in this tutorial, it's a no-nonsense, I'll tell you. We will provide you video that will help you identify what particular statistical tools you are going to use for a given problem. There are research problems such as correlational study, significance of difference, or simply a descriptive analysis. So for each type of research problem, there is a corresponding type of statistical tools you're going to use. That is, if you already know your research questions, you have already also your gathering data instrument. So my role, you will only come in if those two are already available. Okay? I'll just give you a short sample of what we will be producing if you like and share this video. In most computer available in our market today in the Philippines, or if you visit internet cafe shop, there are internet cafe shops that provides a ready available software known as Microsoft Excel, whether 2010, 2007, 2016, or even 2019 Microsoft Excel. Okay? This Microsoft Excel, actually, if utilized correctly, will help make your data analysis not only fast, but accurate. And of course, it will generate a perfect solution. Now, in statistical in the Microsoft Excel, there is there what we call a certain menu known as data. In this menu data, there's actually a space there that is lacking. In most common Microsoft Excel that you will be using, there is a space there lacking. It's a space known as data analysis. So if you subscribe and you continue watching this movie, that data analysis there will appear. Would you like to continue more? Please keep watching. For now, I have told you that indeed there is a space here. There's a menu here where functionalities of Microsoft Excel that is not there. But you have to do some maneuver in your Excel. All you have to do is go to File. Then there is an Options. Okay. So, in this Excel's options, add-ins, no? There is an add-ins. Most often not that add-ins make your life easy. And I will tell you, I guarantee you, if you do that, you continue watching, you will learn more. Okay. So you have here analysis toolpack. Analysis toolpack. Okay. Oh, disabled application add-ins. In other words, this analysis toolpack is disabled in this Microsoft Excel. All you have to do is just enable this by clicking Go. Okay. We will show you as we go on with this video production. For now, that's all for today. I hope you will like and share so that we could continue. Thank you.